This tea I'm about to make is very good to detox your body if you're trying to lose weight or feeling clean. So I have some mint. We call this tea balm. It's mint leaves. I have some parsley, anise, moringa, lemongrass, ginger, and lime. I'm also adding cinnamon and nutmeg. So I'm going to wash those and chop them up. And I'm going to boil them. So what you can do, you can drink it as a tea or you can drink it as cold tea, warm hot tea or cold tea. And this is very, very good at detoxing your body, cleansing your body, especially when you're on your period, like towards the end. So you want to make sure that everything just flushes out and that your body stays clean and fresh. And this is very good, very healthy for the vagina. And the moringa gives you energy while you're on your period because you are losing blood and sometimes it will make you weak. So all of those, and the parsley is very good at cleansing the blood. So all of those things, ladies, if you try this, this is your significant other is gonna be very happy. Then we're going to add the herbs. I also have hibiscus because when you have your period, you tend to hold water. You have water retention, so hibiscus is very good at flushing out the any water from the body. So we're going to add this in the boiling water. That's the hibiscus. That's what the hibiscus. That's why it's it looks red. Now I only use half of the lime, and you can use the peel as well because the peel has some great essential oils that's very good for, you know, cleansing the body. So I have this big. I'm gonna fill this up and put the tea in there. Is the final stage. I'm adding some honey, some fresh honey from Haiti. You can even see the honeycomb. So this is gonna be so good. Amazing. You can taste the hibiscus. I love hibiscus. So good, so delicious. All right, guys, let me go enjoy my tea and I hope you try this.